Well, that sounded fantastic. And now the Game of the Year award goes to The Last of Us Part 2.
Fuck the
Game Awards.
You know? Fuck the
Game Awards.
Fuck you! I'll tell you! I'm just like, this is bullshit!